Today we've come down through Whitley Court. Still got the band on, it's a bit late, so I'm kind of shutting it down a little bit. Cafe shut, very sad. No cup of tea for me. That little duck there. Gorgeous fountain. Perseus and Andromeda. Excuse the shouting in the background. That's my fiance and his mum chatting to each other. She's desperate to get inside the house. I don't know why, there's nothing left of it. It's a shelf. I bet it's the orangery.
Orangery. Make no orangery and deck of your suit, there's nobody. What's the fountain?
Some sort of bug has just flown into the car. Oh yeah. Here we go. Out you go. Here we go. So, today we are going to go down to Telford Way to look at some of the Ironbridge Gorge museums. We've done Bliss Hill, and I've done Bliss Hill a few times. But yeah, there's some really interesting museums down there if you're into industrial stuff. It's just different, isn't it? Yeah, I think I'm going to try and do the tar tunnel today. And we might do the tile museum as well. Because we've got like these annual passes, but they expire in August, so we want to get some more museums done if we can. Nice thing about these passes though is that they like punch a little hole in the ones that you've done. And if you don't do all of them in the first year, you can still visit the ones that you haven't done once. In, you know, after the past 6 months, which is nice. It's really hot in this car, but open the door again. Yeah, so hopefully I'll get you some footage of what's out and about. Again, there's school children everywhere. I can hear them, so loud. Hate them.
Can you see if you put a sort of saying down to keep out? You just want to be. So I can't talk.
Yeah. I'll get a little red light to wear on my head.
Yeah, on air. That means I can smack it when it's on.
Oh, I don't. Oh, it's kilns. Kilns catch fire, that's bad news.
It's blown up.